Copper is a great look in the kitchen. We have three different types of materials in the kitchen that we have here.
The backsplash is patinaed. Elements have affected it over time and it started to age. We've got the polished hood, which you do need to continue to maintain over time. And last but not least, with the resin covered countertop, we've actually frozen the copper in time, meaning it requires no maintenance whatsoever.
Copper brings a great warmth and shine to your kitchen. And on top of it, it's a great DIY project to do for a weekend.